it's like a hydraulic cylinder that's in there that fills the grease to extend this. I don't really want to take that off, so what I'm doing is I got a ratchet strap, one track to the next track. And I'm always spinning this side, so I just have to pop it over. So what I did was I took this little bar here. But the problem is the edge of this is now guides. They're getting on the side of the track here, and they're not hopping over. So what I did was I put this bar in to lift the track up a little bit. It's just a thin bar, it's like a tire spoon. So I'm just kind of turning it around to get it up a little bit, so that this can pull it over. But once it gets kind of over, as you rotate it around, it should pop off. So I'm going to give this a try. Let's see if I can get it on. I'm just turning it slow. Basically, you see how rough on top now? It's possible I'll break the strap. So it looks like we're starting it over. go, baby. It's kind of a scrap thing anyway. There we go. Back on. I need some tracks anyway. They're all kind of splitting in and out. So, I have to get the tracks eventually. I'm gonna go with it until I can. Anyway, 1 second, Wilson, buddy. Thanks for watching.